Stem and leaf diagram, a special table formed by splitting the numbers into two parts, namely stem and the leaf, stem and leaf. Okay, the number of digits to be used as the stem need to be determined and the remaining digits will be used as the leaf. For example, the tens for the stem and the units for the leaf. For example, 43 here, so the 10 here is 4 for the stem and 3 here is the leaf, so split it. When reading a stem and leaf plot, you will want to start with the key. It will guide you on how to read the other values. So this one is the key. I will explain further in our next example. Example 8, given is the data for the length of 7 streets. Construct a stem and leaf diagram to represent these figures. So the first step, we arrange the data in ascending order. 48 followed by 49, 54, 55, 58, 60, and 63. So we are going to identify the leading values all of these numbers. So the leading value is 4, 4, 5, 5. So the leading number here will become our stem. Okay, 4, 5, 6. And the second values will be our leaf. So I'm going to draw a vertical line here to separate stem and leaf. So rearrange the leaf in ascending order. 8, 9, 4, 4. And for 5, 4, 5, 8, okay, and for 6, 0, and 3. So the key here means that how to read the stem and leaf diagram. This one you can choose any number or any value as the key. For example, 4 vertical slash 8 means 48, or you can choose 4 vertical slash 9 means 49. Okay, so the key here means that how to read your stem and leaf diagram. Example 9, the height of 30 students is given below. Construct a stem and leaf diagram to represent these figures. So first step, you need to arrange the number in ascending order. The smallest data is 150 and the largest data is 172. So the first two digits represent the stem. So 15, 16, and 17. And the last digit represent the leaf. So for 15, the last digit for 15 is 0, 1, 1, 1, 3, 6, 7, 8, 8, 9. And then for 16, start from 0 until 9. And for 17, 0, 0, 0, 1, 2. And the key to read the stem and leaf diagram, for example, 15 vertical slash 0 means 150. Or you can choose 16 vertical slash 0 means 160. Example 10, comprehension part, identify whether the statements are true or false. Then state your reason. The first statement, frequency polygon is a line graph of cumulative frequency plotted against class mark or class midpoint. So this statement is false because frequency polygon is a line graph of class frequency plotted against class mark or class midpoint. Number 2, a histogram is a set of curved lines so that the height of each line is proportional to the frequency in the range covered. So this one is false statement because histogram is a set of rectangles so that the height of each line is proportional to the frequency in the range covered. And statement number 3, ogive is a graph showing information from relative frequency distribution table. This one also false because ogive is a graph showing information from a cumulative frequency distribution table. And last statement, a log is used as a guide to read a stem and leaf plot. So log here false because a key is used as a guide to read a stem and leaf plot.